Hello, YouTube, and now, as you know, these clear plastic bins get super cloudy over time because the stuff is constantly spinning there and it causes that sandblasting effect. So, what I did with my car headlights. Now, modern cars have plastic headlights, so they get very cloudy over time. And I used this hose, this aluminium polishing compound. So battery powered drill and foam bed, plus a bit quick wax, and there is mixed with water that so keep things moisturized. So and just a cloth to wipe that extra stuff off and do the final polish. So let's just crack on and I take this pin off like that. So it is very cloudy that. So let's see if I can get this to work with this. So let's put that stuff, this I mean, let's put that to the foam pad. First I wet this and then I put something more like this. I put some to there. Let's crack on. I don't know how this will go, but I change that angle a bit so we can see better. Like that. So let's start. Okay, let's try this a bit there. Thank you. bit hard. Okay, now moment of truth. That was very quick, but let's wipe this off. Just is there any difference whatsoever? Well, it needs a bit more, so let's put that. My hand is getting tired. Okay, let's wipe it again. I don't want to upset my neighbors. That sound will go to the next room, so it's getting a bit too late for things like this. It is getting better, so I put this here and final wipe. And this is what lasts. Some uses PD-40, and I have used that, but it doesn't last, and dirt will stick to that. So this did amazing job on those car headlights. So let's see how this is got come out. I think this needs more work than this. Now it outside, or my floor is a mess, but that's okay, it's easy to wipe off. So I have to let this dry before I use this again. And from there also. Well, yes, this needs more work than this, but let's put that into the place. And there, put this off. So yes, there is a difference. It works. Yes, it looks much better. I like that cyclone part. So I wipe this. Just a bit. This wax and water there. And it should come much nicer. I usually vacuum this, but now when we are looking for that sign, let's do this way. Okay, it could be better, but well, I guess it's good enough. So let's put this right there. And oh yes, that looks very nice. Totally different. No, my electrodes is just dusty, but this is now polished, and yes, it works. Aluminium polish, they use this where I get the idea. They use motors polish, and same kind of foam pad. This is deal, this foam pad, what I made. So yes, it works. Totally different. It's not brand new, but it looks nice. So I hope this was helpful for someone. And yes, thank you for watching and goodbye.